Here it is. The most finest Bollinger that you can buy anywhere. Just arrived, Thailand restaurant. A lot of money a bottle. But once you've had a bottle of this, you will go home very happy. For special occasions, Christmas, whatever you like, the Bollinger has arrived. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers, here it comes. Can't wait to get out of the bottle. Can't wait to get out. That's the problem, you can't get out of the bottle. It's so explosive, it can't come out. There we are, we're nearly there. It's coming, it's coming. Now, I've got a bit of a test tonight because this particular one, I haven't personally tried, but I'm told this will be wonderful. And if it is, wow. All my customers are in for a lovely Christmas. For a lovely Christmas. The bubbles look fantastic. You can always tell a good champagne by the bottles, the bubbles. They stay there lingering. They don't want to go away. Very, very comforting. This champagne tonight is not being poured out for the customers. They're not in yet. But I'm celebrating, actually, a wonderful team. This is the team behind the scenes that produces that lovely cuisine. Come on, folks, take time to try Thai. Congratulations to you all. You're all at this. 18 hours a day. There we go, Mr. Top Chef. Unsung heroes. Kitchen. 15, 18 hours a day, mate. Well done.
And one.
Well done.
Try.
Well done. Cheers. Sharp about that, is it? Oh. Eh? That is absolutely smooth. I would say it's maybe even smoother than Dom Perignon, which we never sell, it's expensive. But this is well within our range for our customers. Special days.
Thank you.
Probably £70-80 a bottle there, but my word. That is the business. Oh, beautiful, beautiful nose. Look at those bubbles.
Yep.
They're racing the top, but they can't get there
quick enough.
See? They can't get there quick enough. It's alive.
Yeah.
It's just alive. You open some champagne, it's a little stuff. Gone. Look at that. That is just. Wow. Well done, you lot. You've done it. You deserve it.